celebrate success. Lakini wakati picha zinaangaliwa kupigwa na wadau. Kwenye kiti wa shughuli hizi ni rafiki wa karibu sana wa Tosentino for a long time. Na napenda nipe nafasi ya ongee machache ambayo yuko nayo moyoni mwake. Brother Paul Materu. Karibu sana.
Asante sana. My name is Paul. And I want to thank everybody for coming tonight. And I really appreciate each and one of you. Actually, everybody dressed up really nice tonight. That means a lot to Kingu and Winnie. When people dress up like this, that means they honor, care, and respect Kingu and Winnie.
Ngoja nimsaidie na ni mwenyekiti kutuliza watu. Can I have some kind of silence from this side? I would appreciate that greatly. Wakati mwenyekiti anaongea, this is important.
Again, thank you for coming tonight. And I'd like to take this opportunity to thank each and every one of you for making this event super. What I can say is everybody dressed up really nice tonight. And that means when people dress up like this, it means they honor the person winning Kingu, and they respect and they care about what they are for their pre-wedding. And we are at the end of the program, and everybody, this is a live event, I can say that, right?
Yeah, it is.
So, Kamati, I really appreciate what you guys did. We went so, there was so much up and down, but you guys made it happen. So, I want to thank you guys. After all, I want to drink a tea and then
call me tea.
You can finish up.
Hello.
Katibu.
Yes.
For the committee, I want to thank everybody, you guys, for your support, and we appreciate for showing up as MC callers. It was Thanksgiving weekend, but everybody was everyone showed up. I don't think I have much to say, that I appreciate each and every one of you. Thanks for having me. Thank you. Secretary of the Katibu of the event, you guys are awesome. Everybody else, Winnie, my young sister, you look awesome tonight. You look awesome, you look awesome. Kingu Joseph, you look awesome. Everybody here, this was great. Let me just say one word as we close this night. You know, like in the culture we live in the world today, the whole thing about getting married and all thing, all that is not popular like it used to be. But I still believe it's the right thing, it's a positive thing to do. And a lot of people are kind of going down the stream when it comes to this thing. There's a lot of divorces and all that, and I'm not gonna talk too much about that. But you guys have decided to swim up the stream. You're going against the waves that are trying to bring everybody down. You have decided to do the right thing. Amen. We want to applaud you. I'm proud of you as your brother.
Amen.
Your decision. I encourage that. And we applaud you to decide to swim up instead of going down. Yes. There are so many easier ways and shortcuts to take. You guys did it. And we are proud of you now and forever. We pray that everything goes well with you as you continue with this journey.
We love you so very much, and we appreciate the community and everybody who is here. Again, I also have MC for the night, Amos Jackson in Pocahontas. God bless you! Until next time!
Simamie na mtangulize Mungu katika kila jambo. Mungu ndio nguzo ya kila kitu. Tunaombea na tunaombea kila namna Mungu aweze kuwasimamia na kuwa kitu kimoja. Ni watu wa kanisa, ni watu wa kumcha Mungu. Tunaomba Mungu awe pamoja nanyi maisha yenu yote. Asante.
Hello, kwa jina naitwa Eric Kigalu, katibu wa Jumuiya ya Watanzania wa Ohio na vitongoji vyake. Ningependa kuwatakia kila laheri Joseph na Winnie katika ndoa yao. Wenzetu wanakaribia kufunga ndoa hivi karibuni, basi niko nawatakia kila laheri. Mungu awabariki katika maisha yao ya ndoa na watakia maisha mema. Asanteni sana.
Hi Winnie.